You don't look the sort who can afford to turn down legitimate work.
What do you want?
How about we start with a light?
Got a name, miss?
Elizabeth. You can call me Elizabeth.
What can I do for you?
There's a girl who needs to be found. Maybe you've seen her.
This girl. This girl's dead.
You know her.
You'll see dozens of her type down by the docks or the slums in Apollo Square. Orphans. With Fontaine's charity shut. No place for him.
But her you know.
As I said, girl's dead.
Lost.
Look, I don't know where you get...
Lost isn't dead. Name your rate, I will pay you for this work. But you'd do this one gratis, wouldn't you?
I don't follow.
Something tells me you will. Seems my instincts were correct.
Where's Sally?
I don't know. But I know someone who does. Follow me.
What's this girl to you?
What I need from her is my business. But I know where to start looking. Something tells me a man with your particular talents could be useful. To these children. What are they?
Where have you been? Cabin in Arcadia? Little sisters. Atom factories.
It's grotesque.
This is the rule all little girls know.
Compromise? Is that why we came?
Come on.
What do they even look like under those suits?
Well, I say you should have to prove your point.
Funny.
What?
You're not knowing about the little sisters. How long have you been in Rapture?
Let's just say I don't get out much.
You've got eyes and ears, don't you?
If I wanted to share my life story, Mr. DeWitt, I would write my memoirs. If I learned anything about Rapture, that it was a place where people understood to mind their own business.
Where are we headed?
The man we need to see is in the Garden of the Muses.
How do you know?
My sources are my own, Mr. DeWitt. If you have better information as to the whereabouts of your girl, I suggest you avail yourself of it.
Where are you taking me?
When's the last time you saw Sally?
What?
She was taken from you, wasn't she?
How do you know this?
She was taken. Down at Surprise. You were playing the tables and...
She disappeared.
And?
Cop friend of mine, Sullivan, says they found her floating in the docks.
You see the body?
Look.
Did you see the body? This world values children, not childhood. There's a profit to be made and men who make it. I'm taking you to one of them. Mr. DeWitt, you all right?
I'm fine. Just get these spells sometimes. It'll pass.
Refreshment, sir? Madam?
We're fine, thanks.
I went through basic.
What's decent?
Papa this and Papa that.
I took care
of it. Mr. DeWitt, we'll find my source inside of that club.
Cohen? What does that lunatic have to do with Sally?
Private party. No entry without invitation.
We'll see about that.
Which business do you represent, sir?
Business?
Yes, which business?
DeWitt Investigations.
Mr. Cohen does not truck with private detectives. Masks of invitation went to artists and craftsmen alone.
I'm with the artist struggle. We're expected...
No mask, no entry.
Stuffed shirt.
These invitation masks he spoke of, they must have gone out to local artisans.
Well, I guess we'll have to persuade someone to loan us one.
The business of Rapture is business. Says it's sponsored by the Artist Struggle, the Golden Rule, and Rapture Records.
I guess those stores would be as good a place to start as any. What brung you to Rapture?
A man.
Really? You don't strike me as the romantic type.
Wasn't that kind of man.
Then what?
There's a debt that he's repaying.
I've known my share of Shylocks. You're no Shylock.
Wasn't that kind of debt.
Su-Chang observed strangest of coincidences. On other side of a window, man in strange hat experimenting on Su-Chang's own creation. On plasmid. Man name of Fink. Outrage! Theft of intellectual property!
Invitations to Cohen shows are highly coveted. Nobody's gonna just hand us one.
You think you can figure out a way to distract the store owner while I take a look around?
You just find the mask. Leave the distractions to me.
Mr. Ryan, very impressed with Su-Chang's initiative. Theft of intellectual property.
Take your time. Take
his order.
Excuse me. The lady has some questions for you.
Yes, of course. Interesting, isn't it? An original Sander Cohen. He calls it miasma.
I'm sorry, but... I know precious little about art.
How does it make you feel?
I don't want to open my mouth for fear of what foolishness might tumble out.
Would you like me to tell you what it means?
Oh, would you? Oh, I would like so much to understand.
In this piece, Cohen intended to show us the struggle of the great man, condemned to breathe the swampy air of the parasite.
You see all that in that little picture? Oh, what's this one? Oh, please, it's so beautiful. What does it mean?
Oh, my dear, that is something truly extraordinary. Shall I explain?
Oh, yes, please. Tell me everything. You're so knowledgeable. Why, you must be an artist yourself.
Oh, I dabble. But I'm no Sander Cohen.
Do you have anything of your own that you could show me?
Well, yes. Right over here.
You've given me so much to think about. I feel a trifle swoony. Would you mind if I return tomorrow for further education?
I shall be here at your service. Until tomorrow.
Did you look for the mask?
Didn't see one.
There's no other way to get us into Cohen's. It's got to be back there.
Sends those masks out in some kind of box.
It's scientific fact that a diet rich in fish and seafood
must be somewhere else.
Cognitive function. Don't you want to be as brilliant as you can possibly be? Visit Neptune's Bounty. Smart for your brain, smart for your wallet.
Thank you.
Nothing. Let's find another shop.
Why are you wasting your time on that?
You ever met the man?
Used to see him all the time when he was calling. He was fresh.
Fine day to you both.
See that dish I walked in with? Well, you give her the start treatment, pal. Then I'll make it worth your while.
Of course, right away.
I'm interested in this piece.
Ah, excellent. You've an eye, haven't you, miss? It's a natural sapphire and diamond, 18-carat gold ring, fully hallmarked for Paris, 1887.
That's a lot of fine talk about a stolen ring.
I beg your pardon?
Right out of her coffin in Twilight Fields. Did you think we wouldn't notice?
I can assure you that...
The assurances of a grave robber are of no interest to me. If you hand the ring back, the matter will remain between you and me.
Gotta find that box.
I don't think so. Hit the bricks, you tramp! I'll see to it.
Get your hands off me!
Well, only one place left.
If we were gone when he wakes up. Nothing?
No. Got one place left, though.
And if that proves to be fruitless?
We'll cross that bridge when we get to it.
It's temporary.
Temporary? Just like gold.
Herr Schmidt. Hey, pal. You want to help out the little lady?
Yes, of course.
What is this piece?
It's by Trinaim, but of course, covered by Mr. Reinhardt.
Oh, it's lovely. Isn't it lovely?
Oh.
How's he hiding that dust box?
Especially something in this space. It's almost primal, isn't it? Part of us leads us to our thought before logic, purely sensual.
The finest music touches us in places
that we never knew existed.
Yes.
There you are, you little son of a bitch.
Oh, it's so urge to surrender.
I must go. Even one more note shall prove my undoing. Located the mask.
Third time's the charm.
All right. It's best we head back to Cohen's.